Yes, I want you to know the Italian style knot of wearing your scarf, which looks like a braid. Can you use a close up? Right. So now I will show you how to do it. Instead of going through here like we normally would do, we go through with one, and then we go over the top and down, tuck it down like that to make the braid. And that is your Italian style scarf.